I just kept it on the beam. Thanks, Ellie. That's super awesome.